A sound emanates from the drum, louder than before. The ground vibrates, the air hums. Another message. And Lucas knows what it's saying. He claps his hands with the beat, and others follow, humming along, stomping, singing, joining the chorus. The sound becomes a force, sending wave after wave crashing into the soldiers, beating them back. Cracks appear in the drum. A light shines through. The cylinder twists, unravels, revealing a wormhole. The glow of a thousand suns, glittering through prisms of color indescribable by any human tongue. And through the wormhole steps a solitary figure. V. But not an android. She is flesh and blood, reanimated. The real V.